did say come to the farms. Nothing that one's here. Alright, let's see if we can do it, I guess. Guys. He's driving on the left side of the road. Probably went past the farms, and when he said we need back up, code on radio, I'm pretty sure. I think he's one right next to him. Now he's back up right now. So we're at it right now, I guess. Alright. So we're here at the response. I guess we're fine with that. Okay. I guess we're fine with that. Alright. Yeah, I think we're fine with that. Oh, great. Now we got another call at the ATM. Another ATM robbery. We're fine here, so I guess I'm available. Oh, Guy run. I mean, like, come on. Oh, great. Now I just got robbed again. Alright, I was gonna stay back up here again. Is this guy seriously giving him? This guy might be AFK. Alright, I'm just gonna go to that call instead. This guy has him covered. Nothing, no glass is broken or anything. Nothing's. Oh, jeez, I got laggy right there. Okay, yeah, this guy's following me. I'm gonna move my car. Bro, imagine you could do this in real life. Just start walking into your car and you can move the entire thing. Stop it. Hey. Frick. Back to my car. Power plant. Dude. Oh, right here. They're right here. They're right here. Which one? Who did it? No. This guy right there. Freaking stamina thing. Where did they go? There, this car. Oh, that's dumb, that's dumb, that's dumb. Nothing broke. I don't know what they were robbing. It's usually that the glass would be broken if they robbed it. But whatever, I guess. Alright, had a great day so far. That's definitely for sure. Oh, my lord. I mean, I guess I'll end it here because we lost those guys. Hopefully, I'll find them. I'll put them in jail. But I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, my lord. See you guys later.